Just last Easter, when shots rang out in a West Palm Beach neighborhood as children played outside, 18-month-old Jameer Johnson was playing on the sidewalk along Douglas Avenue with his cousin when he was shot. Now, thankfully, he survived. And tonight, Ted White caught up with his family to see how he's doing. He joins us live from West Palm Beach with more. Ted.
Two, three, let's go!
Easter Sunday afternoon, a Riviera Beach home is bustling with activity. Busy hands, busy feet, smiling faces.
Very good.
Come on. Two-year-old Jameer Johnson is amongst the crowd, soaking in all the fun under the sun. His family knows the fact he's alive is a blessing.
Last year, we could have been planning a funeral.
Last Easter, Jameer was struck by a bullet when rival gangs opened fire outside his relative's house on Douglas Avenue in West Palm Beach. He was shot while playing on the sidewalk with his six-year-old cousin. The bullet hit Jameer's arm and stomach and just missed his liver.
About him being so young, it was kind of hard to believe that he was going to be alive from that bullet. So, but God made the way he here. They held up pretty good.
Jameer's mother says she will never forget the day she almost lost her son. She's still overprotective of her children these days, but along the way, this parent has taken home a valuable lesson about life.
World ain't safe at all. No matter where you go.
He got shot. Yes, that happened, but you know, he's alive, he's well, he's running around, he's busy. You know, it's just a blessing. So you just have to be careful. You just have to watch your children as best as you possibly can.
Police had arrested Kenny Sampson, Andre Upperman, and Timothy Coney in connection with the shooting, but prosecutors did not carry out the charges against those men. Meanwhile, as far as some of the changes in the neighborhood, police have added cameras along this street, and there also is an increased police presence in the neighborhood. But many people who live in this neighborhood say more needs to be done in the neighborhood to make it safer. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.